Elise? Elise! Elise! Damn it. Where was it? L'Hôtel Voisin? Merde.
Later.
To me, my brother. I'll scrape every last one of your kind off my boots.
He's gonna tire.
What's going on? Where is Monsieur Lafreniere?
He's dead.
What?
Go! I'll explain later!
Get her! Cut them off! Kill her!
No way past this one!
Shall we?
Let's!
What's wrong?
I'm not sure how to get out again.
I'll climb up and take a look.
Bright ideas.
Under it! Die!
Ah! where to? Where do we go?
If I get my ammo, right!
Admit it. You're lost. Any bright ideas? Go! Any bright ideas?
You're lost.
Two of them up ahead.
You take that one. I'll handle his friend. What now?
Two men. We'll have to work together. Take them out quietly.
We're clear. There's a bigger group coming up, though.
Did you see a young woman?
Wait! Snipers.
I see them. Perhaps you can get a better angle from the roof.
Stop.
Looks like the last of them.
Let's get out of here.
They can't have gone far. Find them!
Go on. I'll distract them. Trust me. Meet me tomorrow at Café Teatro. I'll explain everything.
You're mad. I'll be there.
I may be a little late.
Get your backside open or I'll be picking up!
Watch for a face.
The city is starving.
Red, please, get back! Get back!
Food was coming into Paris and then somehow disappearing on its way to the market.
Let's go!
Templars. Fortunately, someone decided to follow the food chain.
Here, I've got it.
Give it to me. Therowind and taking matters into her own hands.
Let's tell the royals that our families must eat too.
The demonstration started out peaceful, but became violent as people got desperate.
Let's kill these bastards!
Paris turned on itself. Citizens rioted, accusing merchants of hoarding food.
All I had to do was guide them.
The riots kept the people angry and the city unstable. Exactly what the Templars wanted. Find Maricor and secure the food supply. Maricor sent the assassins a message, but she went after the Templars alone. You need to catch up to her. Core dropped this. She's probably nearby.
Hang about. Not dreaming.
I'll get you, Righty!
Core's location.
dead in your tracks.
Thank you.
shadow.
Was unfortunate. The bastards found me as I was trying to get out. Now they'll be watching for us. It means we have to move quickly. I've been tracing this group for more than a month. They've been stealing carts all over the countryside. People are saying the farmers are hoarding food and fixing prices, but it's not them. The National Assembly wouldn't believe me when I said there was something else at work. They tried setting a grain price to solve the problem, but I've got the name of the woman behind it all. Madame Flavigny. Supposedly, she's a couturière with a shop in Léal. She's not a couturière. I'm glad someone is finally taking an interest in helping. I can't take down all of her agents by myself. I thought for sure they'd spot you. Nice work.
Encore une mort imméritée.
Didn't I?
Bury some steel in his back!
Gets back to the people. You'll find Flavigny and the thugs in the marketplace. Good luck.
Looks like Flavigny isn't here yet. I'd start by shutting down some of her pals.
Une mission secrète.
Did he make a sharp turn
somewhere? Quel est l'âge de jouer de la sorte? Pour votre blanchir étrange?
Qu'est-ce que vous préparez? Il a tué
profite des fruits de la nation dans l'égalité.
Montre-moi ce que peut faire le peuple.
Hey! You want me to find a nice convenient outpost to hit you up at?
Non, monsieur le juge. Je n'ai pas. Vous étiez pas là, de toute façon. Alors, hein? Hein? Qu'est-ce que vous en savez de ce que j'ai bien pu faire?
Get you right in!
cheer, Arno.
Arno, Godspeed.
Get out!
Thank you.
toujours fait rire.
Et vous amènera. Hein?
Si tu pars maintenant, tu ne seras point payé.
Oui,
j'en suis conscient.
Encore un misérable.
Have a word with you.
All done. Time to get out of there. Make sure this food gets to those who need it.
What do you want from me?